Welcome back to Indian Times Daily. The top 10 headlines from Punjab are: the state's ruling Congress has secured an emphatic win in the Gurdaspur Lok Sabha seat. Sunil Jakhar won by a margin of over 1.93 lakh votes. He polled over 4.99 lakh votes compared to 3.06 lakh votes polled by BJP's Swarn Salaria. The Aam Aadmi Party polled only around 24,000 votes. The BJP SAD has alleged that the ruling Congress won the Gurdaspur Lok Sabha by-election by misusing the government machinery. The Aam Aadmi Party accused the Congress of using undemocratic means to win the by-election. The Dera chief's adopted daughter Honeypreet Insan allegedly owns nearly 100 properties in various cities. Documents related to property worth crores have been found from bags seized from Rajasthan. Orders under Section 144 CRPC have been issued throughout Punjab by the deputy commissioners following the Punjab and Haryana High Court directions. This restricts bursting of crackers to just 3 hours from 6:30 p.m. to 9:30 p.m. on Diwali. Kurukshetra MP Rajkumar Saini has hit out the Congress. He said that then CM Bhupinder Singh Hooda gave reservation to some castes on wrong facts and it failed to stand legal scrutiny. Delhi University student Gurmehar Kaur has said that she will volunteer for a humanitarian project concerning the Rohingya community. The Jalandhar girl said that she will work as a volunteer with a Sikh organization. The Maruti Suzuki Workers Union has handed over a total of 71.5 lakh rupees to the families of 13 former company workers. They were jailed for the 2012 violence at the company's Manesar plant. Punjab Police Inspector Gurmeet Singh Pinky has questioned the government why it had not taken back bravery awards of several other convicted cops. A day earlier, the centre withdrew his president's medal for gallantry due to his conviction in a 2005 murder. Nobel laureate and child rights activist Kailash Satyarthi has said in Haryana that child abuse had emerged as an epidemic in society. It was unfortunate that family members were involved in more than 70% child abuse cases, he added. Haryana Chief Minister Manohar Lal Khattar has flagged off a special tourist bus service for Kurukshetra. Initially, the buses will be run on a trial basis that would cover 14 ancient sites in the district associated with the Mahabharata age. This is the end of the news bulletin, but stay tuned to IndianTimesDaily.com as the news from Bollywood is coming up next. And do visit the resources section on this portal to find the best Indo-American businesses and resources, from accounting firms to wedding planners in your city. All of us at Indian Times Daily wish that you have a great day.